I'd say I'd buy you a drink, but I'm not going to.
Yeah, set them on.
I know, right? We have enticing deals, slap dances, and sips from this guy. Really good time for me to practice my stand-up routine, isn't it? I got 3 chuckles, that's a win. That's better than last time I did stand-up.
All right, 3 minutes. I can do a bit of a minute and a half.
Fine.
Now I'm on the spot. You know, I fucking hate the ocean. I do, man. Everything in that piece of shit wants to eat you. It really does. Sting you or eat you. It's fucked. And that's my minute and a half. Sped up.
Right?
Yeah, I feel like we're gonna progress the next round with this kind of material, you know? I feel it in my bones. You guys are pretty receptive. The other bands and their girlfriend, you know? Or their mom, whoever you bring. Yeah, I like to bring my mom. She's down to party. I can't believe it.
Thank you.
and all that. Thank you for, you know, the boys up there. The song's called I Was There. Yeah. I'm fishing for attention if you haven't noticed. I hope you like that. Yeah.
Thank you. we've got some free CDs. Hit us up later.
Give it up for Indignant Swine.
Give it up for Indignant Swine. Wow, okay, you picked that up real fast.
You sound sexy.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, you are at the Battle of the Beach. That's how we do it right here. Every Wednesday night at Hurricanes. Come on by. Every Wednesday night you're going to see amazing talent just like you just saw with Indignant Swine. We've got a few more bands, so stick around for that. We also have a winner. Then we move on to the next round. That will be announced tonight at midnight. I'll be playing some music in the meantime. We're going to be very stressed. Let me know if you want to hear anything. We're going to do a good night. All right.
Leave it on the charger. Who cares?
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.
Yeah, I keep a few things. Choppy on the sound, yeah, I got a few rings. And I'm all the way up. And you can stay up. And if you ask anybody.